The Strange Visitor, written by Bella Watts, illustrated by Ella Howard. One night, a poor grandmother was making bread for her grandson. Suddenly, the floor started to shake. The grandmother and her grandson opened the door and looked outside. She saw a man holding a shovel. He said, "I'm sorry for bothering you. I am digging for a treasure." The grandmother said, "How could you dig a hole in my yard? Fill that hole right now." The man showed the grandmother a map. Then he said, "I know there is a treasure buried here. Let me find it, please." The man kept on digging. The grandmother was upset. Soon, the man pulled a chest out of the ground. He smiled and said, "Look, I found it." The man said, "My father was a pirate. He buried this chest of gold many years ago." Hearing that, the grandmother and her grandson were scared. The man said, "Please, don't be afraid. I am not a pirate. I just want to share the treasure with the poor." The next day, the man shared the gold with poor people. The grandmother and her grandson got some gold too. They all thanked the kind stranger for sharing his treasure.